This is the classical corner. I grew up playing classical music. I was a concert pianist, and I hated it. I mean, just reading all those notes, and you have to play every note exactly like it's on the page, and I would try to fake it and get yelled at. So that's probably what led me to writing. I write a lot of different styles. One of the styles, it's sort of like a classical vein. So I'm going to play three pieces that I've written. This first one, Brahms. I could never play Brahms. I have these tiny little hands, and Brahms, you need the chords, forget it. So I wrote my own Brahms piece. Brahmsian. With a little Brahmsian, with a little Herman thrown.
Thank you.
I always feel like I need a Xanax after that.
Where's Sean?
Oh, Sean. Yes, Sean's joining me for this. One of my favorites to play was always Mozart. So I wrote this one, sort of like a little ode to Mozart. Mozartian. Beethoven was always my favorite, so this is my Beethoven.
I don't know what else to say.